The Gift of the Magi by O. Henry. How much money did Della have? $1.87. What was the rent of the flat in which James Dillingham Ings lived? $8 per week. Why did Della need money to buy a gift for Jim? What were the two possessions of the James Dillingham Ings that they were proud of? Jim's gold watch and Della's hair. Where did Della go to sell her hair? To Ma'am Saffroni, hair goods of all kinds. How much did Della get for her hair? $20. What did Della buy for her Jim? Platinum fob chain. What is the price of platinum fob chain in the Gift of the Magi? $21. What did Della do with her hair and why? Della sold her hair to buy a gift for Jim. How old was Jim? 22 years. Why did Jim have a peculiar expression on his face when he arrived home and saw Della? He was disillusioned to see Della without her long hair. How did Della save money to buy a present? Bargaining heavily with the grocer, vegetable man, and the butcher. When did Della want to present a gift for her husband on the Christmas Eve?